Here's how you do a single crochet stitch. You'll place your hook under both loops of the next stitch. You'll pull the yarn through the stitch, and then you'll yarn over and pull the yarn through both loops.